Lesson 10. Make money, don't raise money. Gary regularly comments on how he thinks it's ludicrous that people spend so much time raising money for business ideas that are not profitable. All too often, he says, people are raising several hundreds of thousands of dollars to run a business that will never be successful. It is a waste of everyone's time and money. And in his opinion, it has to stop. Instead of raising money, test your idea. Get out there, put it in front of people, and get real social proof that your idea works and is desirable. Instead of raising money and losing even more, make money and honor it. Once again, this goes back to respecting the value of a dollar and respecting the power of your money. Instead of constantly chasing funds by raising money through crowdfunding, venture capital, and otherwise, make it. Gary believes that the cost that comes in with raising money is too high. Sure, having that capital might help you get to where you want to be, but now you are no longer the owner of an overwhelming percentage of your company. In fact, many people do this and completely lose ownership over their company because they raise too much and lose the majority share. This results in failure because the company is basically taken away from them and owned by those who gave money to the company to begin with. Instead of losing shares in your company and selling out for quicker growth that may or may not happen, raise the money yourself, even if this means working in your job longer to save up a nest egg for yourself so that you can launch comfortably. Gary believes that this is worth it. Not only will this keep you the owner, it will also teach you exactly what is required to grow your business, which means you can rinse and repeat and grow over and over again. In the end, the skills you gain, the amount of ownership you keep, and the success that you have earned becomes far more worth it than it would be if you sold massive portions of your company to get there faster. Lesson 11. Lose money daily to build your brand. One major lesson Gary believes in is giving stuff away for free. He brings massive amounts of value to his audience every day in free content, such as on his podcast, his blog, and his social media websites. This is how he builds his brand, because so many people are getting so much value from him, they fall in love with what he does and end up wanting to work with him. Technically, everything can be sold. However, if you spend all of your time selling clients on small offerings right now, they may never purchase your larger offerings because they've spent too much time getting to know you and receiving any value from you. While it may cost you some money now to give so much away for free, in the end, it will earn you money because when people want more, they will know exactly who they want to go to for it. You. Giving away free stuff does not equal undermining your value or giving away your company for free. Instead, it means building your brand and creating a sustainable future. This means that you are investing in the future of your brand and trusting in yourself to bring even more value to the table when people ask for it, instead of selling everything and decreasing interest in your brand, because no one wants to buy from someone they don't know or a brand they don't understand or trust. Some great ways to invest in your company and give away value for free that will not exhaust you include social media content, blogging, podcasts, videos, and mini courses. Many online entrepreneurs are using these platforms to create valuable content to share with their audience for free to help them get to know what the brand is and what it has to offer. Then, when people fall in love, they buy your largest services and packages, and you make more per transaction. Ultimately, it results in you earning more even if you are giving many things away for free right now.
Thank you.